Welcome back to our channel. This is Yijin Hardware, a channel that is happy to share machining. This video shares 7 common thread machining. How many do you know? Come together to recognize it. Turning threads. There are many methods of thread machining. Among them, the thread processing with a turning pin is a common processing method. The workpiece rotates. The tool moves along the workpiece axis, a path that leads to the cutting edge. The threaded surface of the workpiece is formed. The lathe threading equipment is highly versatile. High precision threads can be obtained, but the productivity is low. It requires high skill level of workers. Milling threads. Milling the thread surface on the bow with a thread milling cutter. CNC milling is used to machine threads. Compared with traditional thread milling, it has great advantages in machining precision, machining efficiency, and are not limited by thread structure and thread options. Compared with turning, milling. Milled threads are more costly to produce than turned threads. Roller rolled threads. Roller rolling threading uses a molded rolling die to plastically deform the workpiece. It is a chipless method of obtaining a threaded surface. The video demonstrates the double roller rolling method. Rolled threads are characterized by high finish, high strength, and high precision, suitable for batch production. Extruded threading with rolling plates. Two thread rolling plates with threaded teeth are staggered by pitch, arranged opposite to each other. The stationary plate is fixed. The movable plate moves in a reciprocating straight line parallel to the static plate. When the workpiece is fed between the two plates, the movable plate advances and rolls the workpiece, causing its surface to deform plastically and become threaded. Tapping. The tap is screwed into the hole to be drilled with a certain torque to produce an internal thread. Sleeving is the process of machining external threads on a screw with a plate thread. Grinding threads. Thread grinding uses a molded grinding wheel as a grinding tool to produce precision threads. If you like our channel, please remember to like and follow us. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.